hearts are steel. The numbness in his hands and feet is all that he can feel. Alcohol and sternum turns a doorway to a bed, and the ghost of who he might have been lives on inside his head. In a canyon made of brownstone, on a sidewalk icy black, he wanders nearly barefoot with his righteousness intact. A man of many mansions with a cardboard box replete, he lies sleeping with an angel while his heart pretends to beat. Way down low beneath the foot of snow, he's riding out the storm. I offered him my winter coat, politely he refused. Like an educated man, he spoke with words I seldom use. He said, I don't need pity, for these choices are my own. And he turned away so slowly and then gently moved along. The wind blows down on a lonely street like an ashman through the air. It's the Sunday times and a coffee grinds and winos in Times Square. Five blocks up on Easy Street, you know she's safe and warm. Way down low near the foot of snow, he's riding out the storm. It's not like he's a victim of the homeless life he stalks, or helpless to get back across the fine line that he's walked. Riding out the storm means yesterday's already spent, and tomorrow don't mean nothing. It won't even make a dent. The wind blows down on a lonely street like an aspen through the air. It's the Sunday times and coffee grinds and winos in Times Square. Five flights up on Easy Street, you know she's safe and warm. Way down low near the foot of snow, he's riding out the storm. The wind blows down on a lonely street like an aspen through the air. It's the Sunday times and coffee grinds and winos in Times Square. Five blocks up on Easy Street, you know she's safe and warm. But way down low near the foot of snow, he's riding out the storm. Way down underneath the foot of snow, he's riding out the storm.